Not only that, then increasingly you're telling women to be the opposite of what I think men want, right? Mm. The opposite. Maybe in the instant when men are not thinking with their big heads.